kickoff here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling.
Bayern Munich's lineup, Sven Ulreich plays in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with Thiago in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup.
In goal, Kevin Trapp.
Livan Kurzawa starts alongside Thomas Meunier in the fullback positions. Angel Di Maria starts with Julian Draxler looking to provide width. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
Ian Robin. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Have a look at these two. Robert Lewandowski against Angel Di Maria.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, he's a top-class finisher. He gets himself in the box, and it's not often that he loses his head. As for Angel Di Maria, he's so swift, it's untrue. And he'll take that opportunity to outstrip his man whenever he can.
Well, he's pressed him there too, running the ball out of play. Thiago Silva. Cavani. Gets his foot in there. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until... that challenge. Angel Di Maria. Aurier. Kozawa. Ball back with Bayern Munich. It's looking good, this move. And the cross coming in. Lewandowski! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner, Bayern Munich. He's got his shot off now. Great stop. Boateng. Safety first there. In quickly. Bayern striving to the win. That they hope they can get, and if they play to their potential, they should do. And the assistant signals for the throw. That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition. Cavani. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Verratti. Edinson Cavani. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Matuidi! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Verratti. And in he goes with the tackle. He's coming forward with some danger.
Ribéry!
Very close indeed to going in front. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Ian Robin. Good forward play from them. Cavani. Thiago Silva. Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria. Ball back with Bayern Munich.
Aurier. Nice return pass. Verratti.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Gets his foot in there.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. On to the attack now. Now across Angel Di Maria. Defender to it first. Here's Ribery.
Still going. Fine run this.
Signal given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
He's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Bayern have a corner now. Cavani. They cope with it well defensively.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And the cross is in.
It's a very weak cross from a very good position.
Verratti.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Live out Kozawa.
Nicely played through ball. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And in goes the cross.
Blocked well by the defender. Well, that is half time.
No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Vidal,
excellent passing, great interplay.
Bayern Munich given the throw.
Thiago. Cross coming in now. Müller.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
And he keeps possession with that header.
Live out Kozawa. Cavani.
That's Lahm with the interception.
Grzegorz Krychowiak, attacking now.
Defender to it first. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
He went in well.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Ref applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich.
Doing well to keep the ball. Towards Lewandowski.
He's coming forward with some danger.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
Lahm.
Got a chance to cross.
played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. Able to make a good interception. Spotted that well. And here's the shot. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Julian Draxler. Javier Pastore. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. On the attack here. Trying to thread it through here. Defender to it first. David Alaba. Arjen Robben. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Good position, they've worked this attack. To take the lead. Well, he works for the team, but he needs to have that selfish streak in front of goal. Single-mindedness, you might call it. Edinson Cavani gets one for himself. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Not a good challenge by the defender. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. How's he done that? To bring them level. Thomas Muller so confident in front of goal. And that's the outcome you get if you believe, and he really does believe in his own ability. In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get that touch of the ball? 20 minutes now remaining, and that will be a goal kick.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment, and they've cut it out. Possession isn't everything. In football, you can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Boateng! Well, that is another corner. Check on the corner count. Supporting player alongside. Defending strongly there and making sure that cross didn't get into the danger area. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Ben Arfa. Good pass, getting it forward. To put them in front, he's kept it out. A free kick against Lucas. Vidal. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. No doubt about that, goal kick. Ozawa. Matuidi. Nice interplay between the two of them. Good interception. Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle.
Makes a challenge here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. He's coming forward with some danger. Maybe a chance. And shoots! It's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted. It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Kozawa towards Ben Arfa. Good forward play from them. Cross coming in now. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Javier Pastore. Lucas. Aurier. And the ref.
Thank you.
Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
It's an international fixture here, Alan. That'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
The line-up for the home side, Wayne Hennessy plays in goal. Ashley Williams plays with James Chester as the centre-backs. Aaron Ramsey starts alongside Joe Allen in the middle of the park, and they just go with the one striker up front.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Ashley Williams. And there's the interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Joe Allen. Chris Gunter.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Guthrie Bonney. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Aaron Ramsey.
The shot's on!
And there it is, the opening goal! They play an open brand of football, so we shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. But he looks a bit surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he found himself in the position, he didn't hesitate.
Intercepted well. Gareth Bale. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Trying to find Bale. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. There's some potential in this move. Foul by Wilfried Bonny. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Great passage of passing play there.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner now. He headed it goalwards. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. James Chester. No need to stop the play. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Traore. Now Kalou. Here the challenge is a good one. On to Kalou. Excellent interception. Attacking now. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Bunny! Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Traore. Joe Ledley.
Into the attacking third.
Through pass.
And they've cut it out. Joe Allen. To Allen.
And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Tries the through pass. Very good stop here.
And that'll be a corner.
He's got his fist to it.
And this is going to be a throw. Aaron Ramsey.
Trying to find Bale. Bale!
Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well.
Ashley Williams. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Here's Williams. Attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Surely, the equaliser!
He's tackled well, it was a good challenge, it's led to a corner. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Intercepted well. Bale. Davis. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Traore.
Go through Bonny.
On to the attack now.
And here's the cross. Bonny! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner.
Shot off!
Bonny!
that was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Guthrie Bonny. Nicely played through ball. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Ramsey. And it's Williams. Aaron Ramsey. Moving forward with shots on here.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Guthrie Bonny probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Could be dangerous. Challenges for the ball. Good through pass. Here's an opportunity and shoots. It'll be a corner. And the ball knocked away long. And here's the shot. Well, let's have a look at the... stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Done well, the defender, to stop that cross. And it's back for another corner. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. And he goes for goal with his head. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Routine for the keeper. That's cut out. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
There's some potential in this move. Good play, but they've lost a ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Bunny!
Well, just when the game looked as though it was petering out, they've scored. And now the deficit is cut in half. They could still do it here. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
The shot's up!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Taylor moving the opposition around with their play, these two players attacking now, tries the through pass. He could lay it off to the supporting player in quickly. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Intercepted well. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but and it could get away here. We have got 4 added minutes.
Gonna tie his lock.
He's kept it out. Good reading of the play by the defender. He's coming forward with some danger. Referee has reached for his whistle and he's blown it. That is the end. Aaron. Kick-off from Chelsea, we're underway. Barcelona's line-up here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Pedro plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the...
And now the shot! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Lionel Messi. Turan. Piqué. Ada Turan.
Challenges for the ball.
Javier Mascherano. Turan. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez.
How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Javier Mascherano.
They're rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. That's out, it'll be a throw.
Ada Turan.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Ada Turan.
Sergio Busquets. Through pass. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well.
Goal kick here.
Javier Mascherano. Iniesta. Doing well to keep the ball. Looking for Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Barcelona get the throw. Iniesta. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Makes a challenge here. Oh, that's a foul. Cahill.
Mascherano came in with a challenge. Eden Hazard.
Trying to thread it through here.
That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend.
Neymar.
Iniesta.
A break maybe from Barcelona. Good passing here.
Ada Turan! He's kept it out.
And that's easy for Courtois.
On to the attack now. Diego Costa! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
The goal from Diego Costa. And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Michy Batshuayi.
It's looking good, this move. It's Messi.
Ada Turan.
This looks dangerous from Messi. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Lionel Messi. A timely challenge. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Conte. Batshuayi. Good forward play from them.
Look how quick he reacted.
Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Turan. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Batshuayi. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Real opening now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
And that will be a corner for Chelsea. Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that play on advantage.
Comes in with a tackle. Javier Mascherano.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And a sharp restart. Nemanja Matic. Chelsea attacking here. Tackle here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Free kick against Barcelona. Victor Moses. Right, Fox. Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced, so they needed to get a bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, he just seemed to lack legs, and as a result, the opposition were able to gain ground and dominate the middle of the park, and that's been decisive.
Messi! It's Messi! It's a goal!
And we restart the game 2-1. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well here. Well, that was ambitious, but the ambition very nearly paid off. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. And now Iniesta. Turn pass. Good interception. A timely challenge. And now Iniesta. Little private game between the two of them. Out of play for a throw. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And that passing is top class. He can lay it up. Neymar! What a goal!
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they deserved. Yeah, the referee signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off. He's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Azpilicueta crossing.
Goes for it with a fist.
Luis Suarez.
Tackle here.
Diego Costa. And he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Jordi Alba. Neymar.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Fabregas.
Chance for Chelsea.
Fabregas.
Great stop.
He's still going. Fine run, this. Makes a challenge here. This looks dangerous from Messi.
The break is definitely on.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Now Eden Hazard with a cross. Playing away, it might work for them, trying to...
And shoots!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goalie had other ideas.
Comes in strongly. Into the attacking third.
Neymar. And now Iniesta. Here's Willian. Here's Fabregas. Diego Costa. Oh, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Got the tackle in.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Was good progress with this attack.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
That's Azpilicueta. Hazard.
Diego Costa!
What a save!
A corner for Chelsea.
And in goes the cross. Mascherano
tried to tackle here and he's done that.
He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Victor Moses.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Messi takes it forward. Neymar.
Very good tackle. Not his first today either.
Here's Fabregas.
Here comes the cross.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Free kick in a dangerous position. Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters.
It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, when a set-piece routine comes off like it does there, that would be delighted.
He had seemed to be stuck in that. Bit of a stalemate, the truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward, and they've got the reward.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Jordi Alba. That could have been the pass. Luis Suarez, terrific stop. Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on. Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Splendid save from the free kick.
And it was hit with quite some power. The keeper, his positioning.
With Gary Cahill in central defence. It's with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego